A says A to Z says Z, a phonics song. So you can see that there's the phonics markings on the letters, and they're between two slanty lines. Whenever a letter is between slanty lines, you say the sound of the letter instead of its name. A says A or a. B says b. C says k or s. D says d. E says e or e. F says f. G says g or j. H says h. I says I or i. J says j. K says k. L says l. M says m. N says n. O says o or oo or ah. P says p. Q says qua. R says r. S says s. T says t. U says u or a. V says v. W says wa. X says x or x or z. Y says ya, e or I. Z says z. These are the sounds the letters make. A to z.